Got to Kauffman Stadium, the first pitch, 110 on this Memorial Day, and it'll be 74 and dry, 77, not feeling sticky at all by the seventh inning stretch. And this afternoon, 80 degrees by the time the blast out rolls around out there. Remember, for Memorial Day, 80 degrees, an afternoon shower to the south or to the east. Does not look like we have much in the way of rain for the immediate metro, and that low humidity will make it very comfortable as you head out to the various commemorations and maybe an important special place for you and your family personally that you go every Memorial Day. The weather will cooperate. Well, there's the cold front. Moves through in the overnight hours, kind of falls apart over Kansas City. Scattered little shower up there near Chillicothe that we were talking about, that's kind of fading away. And this line that has gotten a little more active as it pushes through central Missouri and over toward St. Louis and eventually down through the Ozarks, but nothing in the immediate metro. In fact, here's looking at Emporia to Osage City. Things are quiet. Carbondale, Baldwin City, Ottawa, very quiet weather there. Not much going on other than that little shower just north of Chillicothe, which will continue to track its way off to the east. All right, FutureScan picks up on the kind of spotty nature of these showers this afternoon, not in the immediate area, but off to the south and east. Tomorrow looks like a quiet, comfortable morning with some chances for rain by later in the afternoon. Clouds move out for lunchtime. Good grilling weather, I should say. Good food weather, outdoor food weather. 80 degrees this afternoon and a mostly blue sky and sunny sky. Overnight tonight down to 63, a little natural AC for you. And then tomorrow, sunshine early, clouds late, some showers late in the day. Thunder showers off and on Wednesday. That's a day to keep an eye on for the potential of severe weather, and we'll track that. You can do it yourself, too, KMBC.com.